Hi YouTubers, welcome to my channel. Today I will be reviewing me and my brother's Beyblade collection. So this is my old Beyblade stadium that my friend gave me. And this is Beyblade Burst, and this is Beyblade Metal Fusion. This is the big one. I'll be reviewing now. So this is the Beyblade Burst one. This one's called Phantasus. You can see the pink blue ghost and the pink ghost. It's a stamina type. Mostly stamina type. And now I'll burst it. That. And here's the code for you guys. It's the tip. Energy layer. Now we'll be reviewing this Beyblade. This is Rey Unicornio. Nice blue color over here. Black edges. Move like that. And a nice driver. Now this is the Beyblade Burst Launcher. Ripper, rip cord. This is the Beyblade Metal Fusion rip cord. This is the Beyblade Burst Launcher Evolutions. Some of them are white and some of them are red. It depends on which one you buy. Metal Fusion one. And I will also have a special guest coming.
YouTubers, I am the special guest joining this wonderful skinny man.
Okay, now we will battle.
Which one do I have?
And I also have a surprise at the end of the video.
Which one do I have?
I'll have the Beyblade Burst and your evolutions. You'll have the Jumbo Fat Beyblade from Metal Evolutions.
Should I stay here or should I move?
Stay here.
How many times do you click it?
One. Okay.
3, 2, 1,
let it go.
Yes.
Do one, let it hit. Wait. That match didn't count. It's not cheating. Three, two, one, let it hit. Yeah, 3 points, because 2 plus 1 equals 3. Okay, now the special surprise. Special guest will be reviewing it.
I have a Lego Beyblade. This will be in the next video, so stay tuned. The stamina type. My brother will be this Beyblade and he will battle me. We won't be in this stadium. We'll do it on the table.
Yeah, because the Lego Beyblade isn't used to the metal fusion. Hassan has to go first because he's like a weak.
Do you want to do it?
He messed up. You have to do it close to the table. So I just showed you guys in my response. Okay, now my brother is almost ready. I'll switch now. I'll be launching the Lego Beyblade, and my brother will be launching. This Beyblade, the ripcord is made out of string.
Oh my god.
Let it
be the middle. That was my brother did a mission on, so he'll do it again.
Okay, ready?
'Cause like I did it after, and I was supposed to do it before.
So this will be our last round, even if we mislaunch it. 33, 2, 1, land it. Flip.
My brother won because I didn't mislaunch.
Okay, I won because it's not really mislaunch. Okay, so. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned for our other videos. And make sure to just subscribe and like. And we will be making another video of this Lego Beyblade. We'll review it more and show you how to make it.
And the launcher.
Bye.